of the hair, which seemed very, very strong, picking up a lot of light against the very pink pinkness of the ears. And as I move backward, I'm balancing on a piece of wood, my right toe, left toe raised, and now gradually easing my body down off of the wood. The hands haven't changed, and I'm moving from side to side kind of a wide V formation as I kind of move, fly across the stage. The microphone, the top of the microphone, which is a kind of ellipsoidal, cylindrical gray, seems very, very big in relation.